I am, the answer's not hard. I'm a letter in an envelope, a package or card. How do I come to you and how do I go? Come on and follow along, let's see if you know. We're waiting in the mailbox night and day. We're waiting for the mail truck to take us away. And we're on our way to the post office all night and all day. The post office, the post office, the post office. Out of the mailbag, we're ready to ride onto a moving belt. We slip and we slide, and then they separate us, the big from the small. Along the moving belt we go and down we fall.
Who do you think I am? The answer's not hard. I'm a letter in an envelope, a package or card.
The post office, the post office, the post office. Riding up the belt, then we're on the move. Up and over and down we go into the groove. And now we get a postmark, one at a time, which tells the place we started from and at what time.
The post office, the post office, the post office.
And what do you think happens when we get our mark? Yeah, they line us up together and then they start to read our addresses, the places we will go. This is information that's important to know. The post office, the post office, the post office. They put us into piles up above and below with letters that have to go the same place we go. They put us into mail bags full and strong. Now we're ready to take a trip, short or long. Night the mail rides on jet-powered planes all across America through wind, snow, or rain. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We go to many post offices across the land where the mailman takes us and sorts us by hand. They pack us into leather bags just so. The mailman delivers us, let's see where we go. The mailman, the mailman, the mailman. We come to your house, the answer's not hard. I'm a letter in an envelope, a package or card. The mailman, the mailman, the mailman. Now you know just who I am, now you know me better. You've seen where I go, now say my name. I'm a letter.